Hey folks, Dagan here from PMTVUK, and this absolute beast, this monster of a guitar, is the highly anticipated, long-awaited for Fender Tom DeLonge Signature Starcaster, and all of its, I was going to swear there, all of its absolute glory. Haha, let's get into it. So yeah, it's finally here in all of its glory. It's been a little while, coming. Obviously, last year Fender released these lovely guys, the Tom DeLonge Signature Strats, which in my humble opinion are like a staple in rock and roll history. Like, this kind of stripped back old school single pickup Strat design is obviously, where is it? I had a Franklin Strat somewhere before. That's over there. That kind of old school hot rodded Strat design is iconic, especially in the world of punk rock and Blink 182. And when you put it in a semi-hollow guitar, magic happens. This thing rings like an absolute bell. And I know the world has been after this guitar for a little while. Tom was away from Fender for quite a long period of time, playing semi-hollow guitars with single pickups. But since December 2022, with the whole Blink Coachella, the first time he saw these was a Coachella custom shop Fender Starcasters, and everyone was like, that's interesting. That's a funky little offset Starcaster with a single pickup in and Tom's name on it, isn't it? And now you can get one as well. There's links in the description box if you want to jump straight in and grab one right now before the end of this video, but yeah. They're so resonant, and when you mix that kind of acoustic guitar resonance with the powerful humbucker, Magic happens, it's a joy to play. The whole thing kind of vibrates with you, and it's just absolutely kick-ass. So, comes in a few different colors. This is the white one, there's a shoreline gold one, a shell pink one, and a surf green one. But I thought I'd use the white one for the video, because that's the one, that's the famous one, that's the one he puts all the stickers on. Obviously his is, he's got ones with UFOs on, he's got ones actually covered in dust from the moon, or space, or a meteor or something. The guy's an absolute legend, and obviously well deserving of his guitar, and you are now as well, because you get one for yourself. All the colors are framed with binding as well. You've got black binding on this guy, custom I guess, so it's on the front and on the back. Lovely kind of arch on the top as well. And of course, helping this guitar breathe fire is one single Seymour Duncan SH5 custom humbucker in the bridge, which is raunchy as all hell. It's a joy, it's an absolute joy to play. It's so, it feels alive. It makes your fingers sizzle, it's great. One single volume, because all you need is a staple on all of Tom's signature guitars, but it's got a treble bleed circuit on, so when you roll the volume down, not only is it a great volume pot and a pickup for cleaning up and dynamics and stuff, but with the treble bleeds, you keep the high end on the top. So usually when you turn down guitars, it gets a bit muffled when it cleans up, but with the treble bleed. So I don't really, does Tom DeLonge use a lot of clean amps? I think his old school thing is with his messes and stuff, or his boxes, or with airwaves, is just turn the volume control down on your guitar. And it cleans up, the SH5 cleans up great, and with the treble bleed. You maintain that clarity, and it's great. Tunematic style bridge. Stop bar tailpiece, all done out in black. The black contrasting on the white, and the I think the shell pink's my favorite. Comment below your favorite color. But it's just a great contrast. Up at the headstock, you've got locking tuners, Fender locking tuners, rosewood fingerboard, 22 jumbo frets. On a roasted maple neck. I forgot to mention that before. Roasted maple, just a regular Fender C shape. So it's a very comfortable, very familiar neck to Fender players out there. If that's what Tom likes, that's what Tom likes. If the recipe's perfect from the get-go, why change it? So roasted maple, that's how you got that lovely kind of caramelized brown color. It's a bolt on. Strap buttons there on the back. Kind of it. That's all you need. All you need is sound this damn good. I haven't even got that much gain on the amp, you know. It's just such a hot pickup. I'm gonna turn the gain down even more. It's not even a hot pickup, it's just the way the whole thing reacts. Very snappy. So articulate, like. You gotta get yourself to your local PMT store and try one out for yourself. I just feel lovely. with it being an off center, what's it called?
Offset.
I haven't been doing this job for years, honestly. Offset semi-hollow. The upper fret access is awesome. It's like I say, a 22 jumbo fret, and you can really get to the upper register. Super easy on this guitar. It sounded like I was going to go to Sex on Fire there, didn't it? Let's hear it with some clean tones there. Probably could do the... and the other kind of... I think it sounds better when you turn the gain down on an overdriven channel, but... that's not taken away from the fact that this SH5 Custom is quite a raunchy pickup. So it has got a bit of hair on it on the clean channel. But it's wonderful. Let's get jazzy with it, because why not? And that, ladies and gents, I believe is all the sight specs and sounds I can give you from the wonderful, beautiful, marvellous, remarkable, immaculate Fender Tom DeLonge Signature Starcaster. Let us know what you think down below in the comments. If you want to get one for yourself, like I say, there's a link in the description box, which will take you to PMTonline.co.uk. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and hit subscribe. We are playing music today on all social media platforms. I've been Dagan, and I'll see you next time.